Take care of yourself first, and then you can help others. I don't know about you, but I hear that phrase a lot, and it really makes sense. You invest in your family, home, cars, finances, and friends, right? But if you invest in yourself as a business professional to accelerate your career, your family, home, cars, and money, and friends will also benefit. A recent study by Stanford Research and Carnegie Mellon found that only 25% of long-term job success is dependent upon your technical skills, but 75% is dependent on your soft skills, such as your communication and your ability to lead and work with others in a very effective way. A career strategy really isn't about your next job. It's about your job advancement and your compensation over the course of your career. So investing in yourself is really a mindset, and you know and share your value to your big referral networks confidently by presenting yourself as a solution provider, a leader, and an influencer. Your career success and compensation is a result of the value you deliver, which you can apply to your family, your financial investments, and really those things that are meaningful to you. So let's book a call and discuss how you can take charge of accelerating your career.